Well, hello, my name is Dr. Jeff Golini, and welcome to another episode of Ask the Scientist. This show's about busting myths, bringing you the truth. Hey, I love answering your questions. I get hundreds of questions a week, if not thousands, and I personally answer every single one. So if you've got a question, send me an email. I'd love to answer it. So my buddy Rick, this one happened to come in via one of my emails, asks or says, "Lay it on me, doc. What are the very best supplements to build muscle and strength? Not afraid to pay for the good stuff." Well, I'm gonna tell you what the good stuff is, and it's actually affordable. Now, you know, I formulated and I manufacture all of the EFX Sports products here at All American Pharmaceutical. And the reason why I can say they are the best is because I can make whatever I think is the best. So if there's something better, we're gonna reformulate and make it. So I really feel that all the EFX Sports products are the best. So that's what I'm gonna recommend for you. Number one, you've gotta get in protein. You need about 1.5 grams per pound of body weight you wanna be at. Now for most of us athletes, this is very difficult to eat that much protein. Hey, let's drink it. Your body doesn't know the difference between food or drink. And actually, my protein drinks are much higher quality than the majority of the foods you could find and prepare. So I'm gonna recommend that in between your meals, you're gonna use my Pure Whey. About every 2.5 hours, you're gonna make sure you get a meal or a protein drink. After a workout, you're gonna use my Training Ground Isolate because I've gotta get amino acids back into those muscles as quickly as possible. Isolates are absorbed in about 1.5 hours, so very, very quick action. At night, before you go to bed, you're gonna have one more protein drink and you're gonna use my Protein 6. Because while you're sleeping 7, 8, 9 hours, you've got no nutrients, no food going toward repair, recuperation, recovery. Protein 6 has got 6 different protein sources, so it starts with quick acting at about 1.5 hours, and then it continues for about 5.5 hours. So great before bed protein. Now the next thing you gotta do is you gotta fuel yourself through a workout. You can eat all the good food in the world and take all the supplements, but if you aren't properly fueled for your workout, you're gonna be lethargic, tired, weak. So all these wacky don't eat before workout or eat wacky stuff or, you know, drink olive oil, throw that out the window, doesn't work. Carbohydrates, carbohydrates, carbohydrates. You gotta fuel. That's what your body converts to glycogen, which is what your brain burns and what your muscles burn. So how do we turbocharge those muscles? You're gonna use Carbolin, 50 grams, and I'm gonna recommend that you stack it with my Training Ground pre-workout and also with my Training Ground BCAA. That's right, make a 20-ounce drink of a super beverage. Guarantee you will have the best workout, best pumps, of any time that you've ever trained. And you will wanna do that every single workout. Post-workout, again, you wanna use that isolate. The only other things I'm gonna recommend is you gotta get on Crealkaline Creatine, which is the world's only stable creatine. This is gonna help with your recuperation, recovery, endurance, and stamina. You're gonna do 2 caps in the morning, and you're gonna do 2 caps about 20 minutes to 30 minutes prior your workout. Now, you gotta get on VitaDrive, which is my sports multivitamin, because if you are not absorbing your proteins, carbs, and fats, then they're going out the other end. B vitamins are crucial for the absorption. So this is your insurance factor that you're getting in all of the proper nutrients you need for a healthy lifestyle. Now, if you're over 30, I'm gonna turbocharge you with my Test Charge. This is a product that is all natural, clinically proven, and you can read the studies for yourself to help you boost your natural testosterone levels. All right, that is my super stack. If I talk too fast for you and you'd like a copy of that, send me an email. I'd love to give you a free copy of how to pack on mass and what supplements to use. All right, take care and I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.